Good morning, everyone. Greeting from CK Birla Hospital. I am Dr. Rachna Singh. I head the medical services at CK Birla Hospital, Gurgaon. Today, we are meeting in a backdrop of very challenging times, not just for us as families, but also for our country and the whole world. I don't think ever we imagined we would be living through a pandemic in our lifetimes, but today we are. And this outbreak of coronavirus has caused lots of fear and anxiety for people. The anxiety, it can be overwhelming cause of stress for both the adults and children. We are concerned not just about our safety, but that also of our friends, families, and everybody who cares for us. So as doctors, we have seen this stress evolving in a variety of conditions. We've been encountering increased incidences of sleep disorders, eating disorders. There have been worsening of the general comorbidities and mental health issues. There have been increased cases of consumption of alcohol, tobacco, and other drugs. How you respond to this stress depends on lots about how we've been brought up and our surroundings also. The things that make us different from other people and the community that we live in. So it's very important that we take care of ourselves in these scenarios and that also of our families to cope up with this stress. So for this today, I have with me globally renowned spiritual guide and mentor, Sister Shivani. Welcome, sister. And I thank you today for taking this time out and joining us. We look forward to being guided by you and boost our mental and emotional well-being during these challenging times. Before I invite Sister Shivani, I would like to just highlight a few points about our hospital for the benefit of those who are joining and interacting with CK Birla Hospital for the first time. Ever since we started in September 2017, we've been growing as a hospital. We are located in Sector 51, Mayfield Gardens, Gurgaon, and our core specialty include that of mother and child. We have a host of surgical sciences specialties available. Oncology, that is a cancer treatment therapies, including both medical oncology and surgical oncology, is very strong point. And one more that is orthopedics. This is supported by a host of other specialties like internal medicine, urology, endocrinology, diagnostics, radiology, and pharmacy. So in this current situation as a hospital, our primary endeavor is to provide a safe and the quality healthcare to our patients and protect everyone, including our staff, our patients, and our families from this disease. For this, we've been very rigorous with our steps which we've taken. That includes a strict screening at the gate. We are controlling the number of visitors and there are restrictions on the entry of attendants. There are separate consult area for the flu clinic and there is a very strict hand hygiene and sanitization protocol being followed in the hospital. Mandatory PPE by the staff and the mask to be worn by the patients. So I just wanted to share that our services are fully operational and we would also be offering online consults for those who really don't want to visit the hospital. So our doctors are doing that very well. So yeah, welcome everyone. And now without wasting much time, I'll pass the screen to Sister Shivani. Thank you, sister, for joining.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Dr. Rachna. And yeah. Om Shanti and good morning. Like Dr. Rachna shared, very, very important two points that, yes, the epidemic is global, but what are the other factors that the doctors are seeing currently in patients and even other people coming to them? Sleep disorders, eating disorders, anxiety attacks. Now, this is where we need to focus today. That, okay, yes, the crisis is outside, the epidemic is outside, we've learned how to take care of that physically. We've been taught well and we've picked it up well. And I think to a large extent, we are following all the instructions that have been given to us. But that protects us physically. सो वो जो फिजिकल प्रोटेक्शन है वो हमें सिखा दी गई है और हम कर रहे हैं राइट लेकिन ये मन की प्रोटेक्शन हमें कोई और नहीं सिखाएगा और हमारे लिए कोई और करेगा भी नहीं ये हमें खुद खुद के लिए करनी पड़ेगी क्योंकि स्लीपिंग डिसऑर्डर इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द कोरोना माई ईटिंग डिसऑर्डर इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द कोरोना माई फीलिंग स्ट्रेस्ड एंड फियरफुल इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ दैट माई पैनिक अटैक इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द वायरस सो वॉट इज दैट हु इज द एनर्जी व्हिच इज क्रिएटिंग दैट इट्स आई दैट माइंड बट हमने क्या किया हमने कहा माई माइंड इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन सिचुएशंस सो वी बीन लिविंग अ लाइफ ऑफ इमोशनल डिपेंडेंस फॉर वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग And that is nothing to do with COVID. It's before COVID also. So if we rewind to, let's say, 3 months before, even before COVID, we were living a life in which we were blaming situations and people for our emotions. Just rewind karke dekhiyega. Kabhi bhi gussa aaya, narazgi hui, tension hui, and anybody said, kya baat hai, aapka mood kharab hai? So we had someone to put the finger on. I'm upset because of. I'm angry because of, I'm stressed because of, if I'm happy also it's because of something outside, which meant whatever's going on inside is because of something outside. This is a life of emotional dependence where we are not taking charge of our mind. When we are not creating our thoughts and emotions, we're just reacting to situations. And this was the situation before COVID, a life of emotional dependence. एंड हम ऐसे जी रहे थे एंड फिर एक ग्लोबल सिचुएशन आ गई विच मीन्स नाउ इट वॉज नॉट अ पर्सनल सिचुएशन नॉट अ फैमिली सिचुएशन बट अ ग्लोबल सिचुएशन एंड जब ग्लोबल सिचुएशन आ गई हमने कहा फियर एंड एंग्जाइटी इज नॉर्मल वी जस्ट सेड फियर एंड एंग्जाइटी इज नॉर्मल एंड जब सब ने कहना शुरू किया फियर एंड एंग्जाइटी इज नॉर्मल सो आप सिर्फ विजुअलाइज कीजिए अ कंट्री ऑफ 130 करोड़ a planet of 700-800 crore people, even if 20% of the entire population says fear and anxiety is normal, then we have millions of people creating vibrations of fear and anxiety. So just see what's the quality of the air right now. The vibrations are in the air. So even if we are sitting at home under lockdown, protected from the virus, it cannot enter our house, but the vibrations can enter our house. Vibrations ke liye hame socially ek dusre se dur nahi khada hona padta. Vibrations we will catch even if we are sitting alone in the house because it's in the air. So one is our own fear and anxiety and the other is in the air because of which wo fear aur badh jata hai. So it's the need of the hour to start taking charge of the mind. Situation will definitely get resolved. We all know that. It's only a question of a couple of months. There will be a solution and this will be over. But these couple of months, if we don't take care of our mind, then we might land up creating another crisis in our life. And that crisis could be an emotional health crisis. That crisis could be a mental health crisis. And that crisis could even have issues in our relationships. Two people at home, if they're emotionally not fit, then they get irritated. They're not able to tolerate each other's sanskar. They're not able to adjust. They're not able to forgive because their emotional fitness is not up to the mark. So along with taking care of our physical immunity system, we need to take care of our emotional immunity system. State of the mind is the need of the hour. Even when we went for a simple exam in school, because for a student, that exam is the challenge of their life. But even when we went for an exam in school, we were taught, peaceful rehna, shant rehna, stressed mat hona, stressed hoge to careless mistake ho jayegi. So even an exam in school didn't need our minds to be stressed. And today we have a global situation. How can stress be allowed here? So we have to change our vocabulary. Hum ye nahi keh sakte, baat hi itni badi hai, dar to lagna hi hai. Change. बात इतनी बड़ी है कि निडर रहना उसके लिए जरूरी है दिस सिचुएशन डिमांड्स फ्रॉम अस अ रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ बीइंग फियरलेस ऑफ बीइंग काम एंड पावरफुल बिकॉज पावरफुल माइंड्स विल क्रिएट इमोशनल इम्यूनिटी एंड अ स्ट्रॉन्ग इमोशनल इम्यूनिटी विल रेडिएट टू द बॉडी बिल्ड अप अ गुड फिजिकल इम्यूनिटी सिस्टम एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट raise the vibrations of the country and the world. Jab bhi koi baat aati hai, we need to raise our vibrations. Higher vibrations even influence nature. Nature, agar hum pichle ek mahine ko dekhe, one crisis and then another crisis and another crisis. Everything coming to us from nature. It's time to raise our vibrations and influence nature. तो सबसे फर्स्ट स्टेप आज हम छोटे छोटे सिंपल स्टेप्स लेते हैं कुछ सबसे फर्स्ट स्टेप स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग अ लाइफ ऑफ इमोशनल इंडिपेंडेंस एंड दिस इज नॉट जस्ट फॉर कोविड दिस इज फॉर अ लाइफ टाइम अ प्रैक्टिस ऑफ इमोशनल इंडिपेंडेंस एंड व्हाट डज दैट मीन कि यहाँ जो भी चलेगा वट एवर इमोशन वी क्रिएट हियर जस्ट डोंट ब्लेम पीपल और सिचुएशन फॉर इट डोंट से आई एम एंग्री बिकॉज ऑफ I'm irritated because of. The minute we say it's because of someone outside, we give away our power to the situation and we start depleting emotional fitness. So even if you get angry, even if you get stressed, don't say it's because of. Say, I created it. I created this anger because it's the truth. I created it. Same situation, another person may cross very easily without reacting. So I created this. When we say, I created this, we keep the power to ourselves. Right now, we have to conserve our energy and increase our energy here, not deplete our energy. Please remember, we cannot afford to deplete our energy. We still have a few months to cross this. We cannot. We have to conserve our energy and then increase our energy. And so, no saying, unki wajah se, maine gussa kiya. And मैं ठीक करूंगी उसको That's power, that's strength. So emotional independence in every situation. And आज से शुरू करेंगे And कुछ दिनों में this will become a very, very interesting way of living. कि okay, they said something which was wrong. They behaved very badly. Somebody could be even abusive language. Somebody could be speaking a lie. This is all their behavior. My response is my choice. Then second, I choose a response which is healthy for me. उन्होंने गुस्सा किया मैंने भी गुस्सा किया फिर उन्होंने और गुस्सा किया तो मैंने और जोर से बोल दिया तो उनकी भी शक्ति घटी मेरी भी शक्ति घटी बट उन्होंने गुस्सा किया एंड आई केप्ट क्वाइट आई रिस्पोंडेड बट आई रिस्पोंडेड विद ईज आई रिस्पोंडेड विद ईज एंड व्हेन आई रिस्पोंड विद ईज व्हिच मीन्स आई रिस्पोंड विद रिस्पेक्ट नॉट रिएक्शन आई कंजर्व माई एनर्जी And I conserve their energy. They are also family. They are family. They are colleagues. They are our teams. We do not want anyone's energy to get depleted. So this will become an energy game. Ki samne wale ki energy hum pe haavi hogi? Ya hamari energy powerful hoke unke upar haavi hokar unke man ki sthiti ko bhi theek kar degi. In any interaction, either the other person can empower us or the other person can deplete us depending on how we are responding to situations. So, bahut 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 dhyan rakhna shuru karna hai aaj. No blaming people and situations for how we are thinking and feeling. This is first step, emotional independence. Jo abhi word aaya hai na, Atmanirbhar. So, Atmanirbhar means ye jo atma hai, the soul, the energy, the mind, this has to be independent. किसी पे डिपेंडेंट नहीं होना है फॉर हाउ वी थिंक स्पीक एंड फील व्हेन वी स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग दिस देन वी गो इनटू द ग्लोबल सिचुएशन एंड वी से हाँ क्राइसिस तो है बात तो बहुत बड़ी है बट आई हैव द पावर टू बी काम एंड पावरफुल आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू रिएक्ट टू सिचुएशंस द वे एवरीबडी अराउंड मी इज रिएक्टिंग सो वी आर गोइंग टू टेक केयर ऑफ टू थिंग्स वन इज हाउ वी थिंक एंड सेकेंड इज हाउ वी स्पीक Our conversations for the last couple of months have also been very depleting. बाहर तो जा नहीं रहे थे किसी से मिल तो रहे नहीं रहे थे लेकिन फोन पे बात कर रहे थे वेबिनार्स चल रहे थे बट इन एवरी कॉन्वर्सेशन इफ यू जस्ट लिसन यू नो ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे एटलीस्ट अ कपल ऑफ टाइम्स वी बीन सेइंग देखो ना क्या हो गया ये साल तो गया इस साल में तो कुछ नहीं इकोनॉमी भी गिर गई बिजनेस भी डाउन हो गया repeated lower energy vocabulary there is a situation where we are going to take it from here tomorrow is going to completely depend here. Where our business is going to go from here is going to depend on our intuitive power and creative thinking. Just because majority are saying, ye saal to gaya, business to down, economy to down, we are not going to think and speak like that. Ek formula hamesha yaad rakhna hai. Sankalp se siddhi hoti hai, which means thoughts manifest. Sankalp is thoughts, siddhi means manifest. Life is a manifestation of our thoughts and words. Do not think and speak what you are seeing outside. Think and speak what you want to see your reality tomorrow. That is power. Jo aaj dikh raha hai, wo hi sochenge aur bolenge, to wo kal aur dikhega. Wo sochna aur bolna hai, jo hum dekhna chahte hai. Which means what future we want to create. What reality we want to create. We have to start thinking and speaking that what reality we want to see. So ye equation pakad ke rakhni hai. Hum sab baat karte hai na, manifesting my destiny, manifesting my choice, my desires. This is the time to manifest your reality. Sankalp se siddhi. And the second line is sankalp se srishti. Our thoughts create our world. And our world means our mind, our body, this is our world. My home, my family, this is our world. And my workplace, this is our world. And then of course the world. This is all created from our thoughts. And pichle kuch mahino mein, which is not thinking right. So jab tak hum sahi sochenge nahin, tab tak destiny kaise change hogi? Tab tak world kaise change hoga? So it's all coming down to our responsibility. Our government, our administrators, our doctors, our security officers, वो सब कुछ risk पे करके बाहर सेवा कर रहे हैं, सब कुछ कर रहे हैं ना, हम तो घर पे बैठे हैं आराम से, लेकिन घर पे बैठकर हमें क्या करना है? वो सबका ध्यान रख रहे हैं, हमें सिर्फ अपने मन का ध्यान रखना है. They are selflessly, tirelessly putting themselves at risk to take care of everybody else. Can we not contribute by just taking care of one mind, only one mind, nothing else, only one mind, my own mind? This is our moral and ethical responsibility in the current situation. Hum koi aur seva nahi kar sakte, hum bahar nahi ja sakte, lekin hum apne man ka dhyan rakh sakte hain. This is what's very important. To apne man ka dhyan rakhne ke liye kuch simple steps shuru karte hain. Very, very simple steps, jo har ek kar sakta hai. और ये इतने सिंपल हैं कि छोटे छोटे बच्चे भी कर सकते हैं. बहुत ज़रूरी है अभी कि एट दिस टाइम ऑल्सो गेट योर चिल्ड्रेन टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. बिकॉज चिल्ड्रेन मे सीम वेरी हैप्पी प्लेइंग अराउंड, बिजी विद देयर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, बट वाइब्रेशंस अराउंड देम स्टार्ट इन्फ्लुएंसिंग दैम. एंड दैट्स वाई वी नीड टू एनर्जाइज देम ऑल्सो. We have to energize them. We have to teach them few simple things which they can start doing in terms of thinking right and speaking right. The sabse basic cheez jo hum shuru karenge, and ye aap note kariyega, bahut choti baatein hain but changes bahut bade bade aayenge. And we are going to take it as a homework of 10 days, only 10 days, to see ke hamare andar 10 days mein kitna shift aata hai yahan pe. Because anything done the right way has to create a result. And isliye kaha jata hai vidhi se siddhi. The method is right, manifestation has to happen. Vidhi is method, siddhi is manifestation. So vidhi sahi hogi, siddhi honi honi hai. So let's start practicing simple lifestyle habits. And these are lifestyle habits for emotional fitness. We're doing a lot for physical fitness. We were doing that even before. But it doesn't mean that if the body is healthy, the mind will be powerful. Physical fitness is very important. Emotional fitness is very important. So emotional fitness is a separate part of life. We have to take care of it. We were doing nothing for emotional fitness even before COVID. Hum kuch bhi nahi kar rahe the, hum mein se majority. Humne kaha mind ye to apne aap chalta hai. Iske liye kya karna hota hai? And agar kisi ne bataya bhi kya karna hai, तो हमने कहा हमारे पास टाइम नहीं है. हमारा सारा टाइम अपने काम के लिए था, अपने परिवार के लिए था, अपने मन को हमने टाइम नहीं दिया. तो अब देना शुरू करेंगे. because emotional fitness now will be a priority. This will be a priority. Now, this will not be an option. This needs to become compulsory, mandatory in our house for every family member. To simple cheese, sabse pehli cheese, subah ka samay. Two times are very important for emotional fitness. One is the first hour of the morning, and second is the last hour before going to sleep. First hour of the morning, deep impact on the mind. Last hour before going to sleep, deep impact on the mind. So simple cheese. First hour of the morning, don't look at your phone. First hour of the morning. First hour of the morning, except for those who have that role. Majority don't have that role. Very, very few people have that role. Baki sabne to usko apna role bana diya hai ki nahi nahi, hamare ko dekhna hai office mein kya hua tha. We don't have to see at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning. We're not supposed to be in our offices. Doctors hain, police hain, unko dekhna hai ki agar hospital mein koi patient ko zarur hai. Rest of us, we don't need to see our phones at 5, 6 in the morning. Why should we not see the phone first thing in the morning? Because after a good sleep, our mind is very calm, peaceful. Absorption power is highest. And that's why as kids, we were taught to study in the morning. Kaha jata tha na, subah utke padho. Subah utke padhoge na, achhe se yaad ho jayega. Matlab subah utke jo yahan dalte hain, wo achhe se andar chala jata hai. To tab hum padhai dala karte the. Aajkal hum kya dal dete hain subah subah utke. So early morning, just 1 hour, only 1 hour. And this is a process of de-addiction. Emotional fitness has been affected largely due to the use of how we take care of how we use our technology platforms. People are saying phone ki wajah se bahut stress hai. Phone ki wajah se stress nahi hota. Phone has made our life very comfortable. But the way we use our phone and how much we use our phone and what we consume content from the phone can become a cause of stress. The phone is not the cause of stress. The way we use the phone is the cause of stress. So first hour of the morning, even if 5-10 minutes we look at our phone like this, which means any emails, any messages, work messages, or social media handles. Even if we just glance through it for 5-10 minutes, we have absorbed the world onto our mind. Humne man par dunya ko bhar liya. Even if we see, achha, raat ko desh mein kya hua, dunya mein kya hua, we've consumed the world onto our minds. Once we consume the world onto our minds in the first 15 minutes of the morning, we lose the ability to think differently in every situation that the world offers to us. Two worlds are there. One is the outside world. One is the inside world. The inside world can be very calm, peaceful, powerful, and respond to the outside world in the right manner always. But when we consume the outside world onto the mind first thing in the morning, then we lose our ability to be able to respond to the situations in the way which are healthy for us. Our every response to situation can either shift us towards health or can shift us towards disease. Why majority diseases are lifestyle diseases? What is lifestyle? Lifestyle is not only eating, drinking, sleeping, working. Lifestyle means this life. Ye jo mind hai, ye life hai. Jab ye life nikal jati hai, then it's a dead body. Jab ye life hai, then we are a living human being. So this life, what is this style of thinking, speaking, behaving? अगर मुझे छोटी छोटी बातों पे गुस्सा आता है, चिड़चिड़ापन होता है, आई एम नॉट एबल टू फॉरगेट थिंग्स, छोटी छोटी बातों बुरी लग जाती हैं, आई होल्ड ऑन टू द पास्ट, दिस इज ऑल अ लाइफस्टाइल, एंड दिस लाइफस्टाइल डज नॉट रेडिएट हेल्दी वाइब्रेशंस टू द बॉडी, एंड देन आई कैन मैनिफेस्ट अ लाइफस्टाइल डिजीज. सो लाइफस्टाइल इज थिंकिंग, स्पीकिंग, बिहेविंग, वर्किंग, देन ईटिंग, ड्रिंकिंग, exercising, sleeping. So lifestyle is not only outside, lifestyle is how we live here. And that's why that first 1 hour is very, very important. So kal subah se shuru karenge. ये मत कहना अपने आप को, ओहो ये तो बड़ा मुश्किल है, ऐसे कैसे हम एक घंटा नहीं देखेंगे, इतने मुश्किल मुश्किल काम कर लिए 3 महीने से घर पे बैठे हुए, ये तो छोटी सी बात है, एक घंटा फोन नहीं देखेंगे। ये सोच लो कि एक घंटा ज्यादा सो रहे थे, एक घंटा हम ज्यादा सो रहे थे, जब 6 घंटे से नहीं देखा, एक घंटा और नहीं देखेंगे सुबह फोन। सुबह की फर्स्ट थॉट्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती है, फर्स्ट थॉट, इसलिए कहा करते थे आज सुबह सुबह किसका चेहरा देखा था आपने, आपका दिन इतना अच्छा जा रहा है या आपका दिन आज बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं जा रहा, तो आज सुबह सुबह किसका चेहरा देखा था। आजकल नहीं पूछते वैसे कि आपने किसका चेहरा देखा था, क्योंकि सब लोग एक ही चेहरा देखते हैं आजकल अपने फोन का, दूसरों का भी बाद में देखते हैं। सो किसका चेहरा देखा मीन्स व्हाट वर योर फर्स्ट थॉट्स ऑफ द मॉर्निंग। इट नेवर मेंट कि आपने एक्चुअली किसको देखा था, इट मेंट आपने अपने मन पर सबसे पहले सुबह किसको देखा था, विच मीन्स व्हाट वर योर फर्स्ट थॉट्स ऑफ द मॉर्निंग। सो लेट्स बिगिन द मॉर्निंग, सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट, विद थॉट्स ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड। द मॉर्निंग शुड बी अ फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड, विच मीन्स एनर्जाइज योर माइंड टू अ हायर वाइब्रेशन। सारा दिन में वी फाइंड अ लॉट टू कंप्लेन अबाउट, आजकल तो हम कितना शिकायत करते रहते हैं, ये भी ठीक नहीं है, वो भी ठीक नहीं है, बाहर भी नहीं जा सकते, ऐसे भी नहीं कर सकते, गवर्नमेंट ऐसे क्यों नहीं कर रही, डॉक्टर्स ऐसे क्यों नहीं कर रहे, इतनी शिकायत करते हैं हम सारा दिन के अंदर। हम जिसके बारे में कुछ नहीं भी कर सकते उसके बारे में भी शिकायत करते हैं, एंड एवरी टाइम हम शिकायत कर रहे हैं, हम अपनी इमोशनल हेल्थ को टिप 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 करके नीचे लेकर आ रहे हैं। तो सुबह सुबह दिन की शुरुआत शुक्रिया से करनी चाहिए, टू वाइब्रेशंस, ग्रैटिट्यूड और कंप्लेन। सो अगर सुबह सुबह उसको ग्रैटिट्यूड पे ले जाएंगे तो सारा दिन में द माइंड विल हैव मोर पावर टू एक्सेप्ट सिचुएशंस एंड पीपल। ग्रैटिट्यूड टू द हायर पावर, ग्रैटिट्यूड टू योर माइंड एंड बॉडी फॉर बीइंग हेल्दी, ग्रैटिट्यूड टू योर फैमिली, ग्रैटिट्यूड टू योर वर्क प्लेस। ये नहीं बोलना कैसे लोग हैं, किन के साथ हम काम कर रहे हैं, आज बहुत लोगों ने नौकरी खो दी है, हमें कितना ग्रैटिट्यूड होना चाहिए अपने वर्क प्लेस के लिए और जिन लोगों के साथ हम काम करते हैं। सो ग्रैटिट्यूड टू योर वर्क प्लेस, ग्रैटिट्यूड टू एवरीवन हु इज आउट देयर नाउअडेज जस्ट टू प्रोटेक्ट अस, एंड ग्रैटिट्यूड टू नेचर। फर्स्ट फ्यू थॉट्स, ग्रैटिट्यूड। सारा दिन में दुनिया बड़ी अच्छी लगने लग जाएगी अगर सुबह सुबह शुक्रिया के साथ स्टार्ट करेंगे। सेकेंड सेट ऑफ थॉट्स इज गोइंग टू बी आवर सेट ऑफ अफर्मेशंस फॉर द करंट सिचुएशन। संकल्प से सिद्धि, विच मीन्स वॉट वी थिंक विल मैनिफेस्ट। सो वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट 10 thoughts. दीज आर 10 affirmations. When we start creating these 10 thoughts repeatedly, many times a day and for many days, very soon these thoughts will become our normal way of thinking and then our normal way of speaking. So all that we are doing is changing our vocabulary. We are teaching the mind. जैसे हम एक बच्चे को बोलना सिखाते हैं, वी टीच अ चाइल्ड अ लैंग्वेज, अ चाइल्ड ऑफ 3 and 4 इज एबल टू स्पीक 2-3 languages, तो कैसे सिखाया उसको, हमने कहा ऐसे बोलो, उसने फिर गलत बोला, हमने कहा ऐसे बोलो, 4-5 बार बोल बोल के हमने उसको सिखा दिया। इसी तरह वी आर गोइंग टू टीच आवर माइंड द राइट वे टू स्पीक इनसाइड एंड आउटसाइड। सो 10 thoughts फॉर द करंट सिचुएशन, current situation, and then you can add your own thoughts to that depending on what you want your reality to be. First thought, I am a powerful being. I am a powerful being, which means throughout the day, situations and people cannot overpower my state of mind. My vibration is going to be above people and situations. I am a powerful being. Second, I'm a peaceful being, which means no anger, no irritation, no rona, all this has to be out. So I'm a peaceful being. Now the vocabulary is I am a peaceful being, which means create a thought which you want to see in reality. We don't say I should be a peaceful being, I could be, I hope I am, I wish I was. No, I am. Even if I'm not right now, my vocabulary has to be I am. I am powerful, I am peaceful being. Third one, current situation, very important. I am a fearless being. Nidar, nirbhay. Why do we need to say I am a fearless being? So that the vibrations of fear around me, they don't reach me. I'm higher here, fearless. Fear is a lower vibration. faith and fearless is a higher vibration. So third is I'm a fearless being. Fourth, हम में से majority को कभी ना कभी एक background में एक thought आ जाती है, what if this happens to me? And कई बार तो बहुत आजकल तो लोग बोलते हैं, तो सब बोल रहे हैं 80% लोगों को 70% को होना ही है, तो फिर मुझे भी हो ही जाएगा. This is not the right way to think and speak. अगर हो जाता है that is fine. वो तो डॉक्टर्स हमारा इतने अच्छे से ध्यान रखते हैं कि सारे ठीक हो जाएंगे, लेकिन हमें ऐसा सोचना और बोलना नहीं है कि 80% लोगों को हो रहा है तो क्या हुआ मुझे भी हो गया तो. This is not right thinking. And ये भी नहीं सोचना है अगर मुझे हो गया तो, ये भी नहीं सोचना है. तो हमें यही सोचना है कि ये मुझे नहीं होने वाला है. Affirmation is what we want reality to be. So the fourth affirmation will be, my body is perfect and healthy and will always be. And this is always, this is for an affirmation forever. My body is perfect and healthy and will always be. जब हम कुछ दिनों के लिए ये thought create कर लेंगे, there'll be a reprogramming here. And the earlier thought, मुझे ना हो जाए, will just go away from here. We will still take care, but we will not create anxiety. सबसे पहले दिन से government और media ने हमें एक line दी थी, take care, don't panic. हमने take care बाहर कर लिया और यहाँ panic create कर दिया. Now it is take care बाहर and take care inside also. So, my body is perfect and healthy and will always be. Fifth thought, very, very important. God's power and blessings is a circle of protection around me. And visualize this circle. It's power of affirmation plus visualization. आप भगवान को याद कीजिए और उसकी शक्ति का एक सर्कल अपने चारों तरफ ड्रॉ कीजिए, white light circle. This is your protection shield. परमात्मा की शक्तियों का कवच है. God's power and blessings is a circle of protection around me. Sixth thought, nothing can enter into this circle. Nothing can enter into this circle. And nothing means nothing. It also means no vibrations which you don't want from the world. Nothing can enter into this circle. Seventh thought, God's power and blessings is a circle of protection around my family. ताकि ये thought भी नहीं आनी चाहिए, इनको कुछ हो गया तो, बच्चों को कुछ हो गया तो. Never, never. हमें ये कहना है, ये हमेशा safe है, इनको कुछ नहीं हो सकता. It's a vocabulary of prayers and blessings. The need of the hour right now is to speak a vocabulary of prayers, meditation and blessings throughout the day. हम सबको पता है, prayers and blessings create miracles. And right now is the time to create miracles. एक स्कूल का एग्जाम देने के लिए भी प्रे करते थे, पेरेंट्स को भी बोलते थे प्लीज प्रे फॉर मी टुडे आई हैव एन एग्जाम. फिर हम उनको बोलते थे ब्लेस मी टुडे आई हैव एन एग्जाम. एग्जाम तो हमने देना था, सो व्हाई शुड द मम्मी पापा प्रे फॉर अस एंड ब्लेस अस? बिकॉज देयर वाइब्रेशंस रीच्ड अस, एनर्जाइज्ड अस एंड चेंज्ड आवर परफॉर्मेंस. सो दिस इज द टाइम टू प्रे, मेडिटेट एंड ब्लेस, नॉट जस्ट फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स इन द मॉर्निंग but throughout the day. Abhi kya karte hain hum? Subah ki vocabulary prayers and blessings ki hoti hai, lekin sara din ki vocabulary change ho jati hai. So we are going to speak that vocabulary of prayers and blessings throughout the day. So God's power and blessings, a circle of protection around my family. And draw this circle, ki God's white light around my children, around my spouse, around my parents, everybody. Each one is safe. ये दुआएं होते हैं एंड दुआएं इम्पॉसिबल को पॉसिबल कर देती हैं. एट थॉट, गॉड्स पावर एंड ब्लेसिंग सर्कल ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन अराउंड माय वर्कप्लेस, अराउंड माय वर्कप्लेस. माय जॉब इज सिक्योर, माय बिजनेस इज सेफ, माय टीम इज सेफ. फॉर दोज ऑफ अस हु आर रनिंग आवर ओन ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, बिजनेसेस, क्रिएट अ प्योर इंटेंशन. Each one is going to remain as a part of the team. I'm not going to ask anyone to leave. And most important, kyunki pichle 2-2.5 mahine se we've been talking a lot about lack of money. If we keep thinking and speaking of lack, kam hai, kam hai, kam hai, paise kam hai, aur kam hai, आने वाले समय में और कम होने वाले हैं. Then we will manifest, we will create a destiny of lack. We need to create a destiny of abundance, for which we will need to think and speak abundance. So when you draw a circle of protection around your workplace, protect your every team member, create an intention that you're not going to ask anyone to leave, then also create a thought, abundant abundance, wealth and resources at my workplace. Abundance of wealth and resources at my workplace. Bharpoor hai. Hamare paas bharpoor hai. Kami word kabhi bhi nahi use karni chahiye. Then ninth affirmation. God's power and blessings is a circle of protection around the planet. Draw a circle of white light around the world. See that and say, my world is safe. Tenth affirmation is about the statistics of this coronavirus. Ab jinka role hai, they are supposed to calculate statistics. Wo to unka role hai, they have to calculate statistics, they have to manage statistics, they have to do so much. Hum to ghar baithe hain, we don't have to calculate statistics. We don't have to think, speak statistics. We do not have to watch, read statistics. We will say, wo jo cheez aayi thi, wo chali gayi hai. Say that, कि वो जो चीज आई थी वो चली गई है forever, never to come again. When we create this thought, we are shifting the world towards a solution. We are not saying, oh, one more year is going to be like this, 2 years are going to be like this. No, we are shifting the world towards a solution. Only a very, very small percentage of population has to think about statistics. Rest have to think about finishing this situation. And wo jo cheez aayi thi, wo chali gayi hai forever, never to come again. So 10 thoughts. Ab ye 10 thoughts bolne mein kitna time lagta hai mind mein? 20 seconds. 20 seconds se to zyada lagenge nahi. I am a powerful being. I am a peaceful being. I am a fearless being. My body is perfect and healthy and will always be. God's power and blessings is a circle of protection around me. Nothing can enter into this circle. God's power and protection, circle of white light around my family member. They are safe, they are secure. God's power and blessings, a circle of protection around my organization. Each one is safe and we have abundance. Abundance of wealth and resources and God's circle of protection around the planet. And that thing which had come onto the planet is gone, gone forever, never to come again. 10 thoughts which we want our reality to be. Isme aap apni koi bhi affirmation aur add kar sakte hain. But ye 10 basic thoughts which we want to be our inner conversation and our outer vocabulary. So first thing in the morning, before you even get out of bed, because then you'll start thinking about the day, just sit in bed and say these 10 thoughts a couple of times. You're teaching your mind how to think and even visualize them. Then on a daily basis, keep at least 20 to 30 minutes daily for spiritual study. Spiritual study kya hai? Ab spirituality hamare samne badi alag si picture lekar aati hai. But spiritual study only means pure content. Healthy emotional diet. 20-30 years back, when I was in school, college, we didn't have the word stress. Depression to humne shayad suna nahi tha tab. Hum tension bhi tab bolte the on the day of the exam and on the day of the result. Saal mein 2-3 bari hume tension hua karti thi. Rest life was very normal. And hum koi spiritual study nahi kar rahe the. Hum koi meditation nahi kar rahe the. Hum physical fitness ke liye bhi bahut kuch nahi kar rahe the. Hum bas apne aap hi theek chal rahe the. Kyun chal rahe the? हम कुछ प्योर अंदर नहीं डाल रहे थे लेकिन हम कुछ टॉक्सिक भी अंदर नहीं डाल रहे थे. यू सी द डाइट, वी वर नॉट कॉन्शियसली कंज्यूमिंग अ प्योर इमोशनल डाइट, बट वी वर ऑल्सो नॉट कंज्यूमिंग अ टॉक्सिक डाइट. व्हाट हैपेंड आफ्टर दैट? आफ्टर दैट वी गॉट आवर फर्स्ट टीवी सेट्स, देन वी स्टार्टेड लिसनिंग टू द न्यूज. बिफोर दैट वी ओनली हैड अ न्यूज़पेपर, देन वी स्टार्टेड लिसनिंग टू द न्यूज, देन आवर सीरियल स्टार्टेड. पर टीवी सीरियल्स भी कैसे होते थे? एक मंडे को आता था, फिर नेक्स्ट मंडे को आता था, फिर संडे को जो आता था वो नेक्स्ट संडे को आता था. सो व्हेन वर वी कंज्यूमिंग? वंस अ वीक. देन दोस टीवी सीरियल्स शिफ्टेड टू डेली. So then the drama started happening daily in our houses instead of once a week. You see how you can directly, if anybody draws a graph of this, media and state of emotional health of society, directly connected over the last 30 years. So then we started our dramas daily. Then we had internet. So ek word do, and you come to know what the whole world is saying about that word. So much of content consumption. Most of it was very beneficial, but the rest was not healthy for our mind, what we have done. And ab hum kaun se samay mein chal rahe hain? Kya TV is on our phones. TV is on our phones. So aajkal log ghar pe baithe hain, to kehte hain, oh, this serial on the OTT platform, this is for binge watching. Matlab kya karna hai? Dekho, aur phir dekhte hi jao. To pehle episode once a week dekh rahe the, phir episode daily dekh rahe the, अब दिन में कई एपिसोड्स देख जाते हैं, तो ये मन कितना लेगा हमारे से, कैसे लेगा इसको ये. सो दिस इज द जंक फूड दैट इज गोइंग इन. सो टू मच ऑफ कंजम्पशन एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ कंजम्पशन इज अ क्वेश्चन मार्क. इट्स अ क्वेश्चन मार्क. फिर हम कहते हैं, पता नहीं मेरा माइंड इतना क्यों चलता है. व्हाई डू आई थिंक सो मच? बिकॉज आई कंज्यूम सो मच. यू वॉन्ट टू स्लो डाउन योर स्पीड ऑफ थिंकिंग? जस्ट रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर कंजम्पशन ऑफ कॉन्टेंट. And that's why now, because there is so much junk to consume during the day, at least 15-20 minutes in the morning, give a pure consumption. That is why spiritual study. Spiritual study means just read or watch or listen to anything you like, which is very pure, positive and powerful in quality, which gives you a vocabulary of faith, of divinity, of purity, of peace, of acceptance, of forgiveness, of cooperation, of letting go. This vocabulary has to go in first thing in the morning. So 10 affirmations and 20-30 minutes of spiritual study. And saath mein agar meditation seekh le, it's very, very powerful too. These two things are needed for emotional fitness, spiritual study and meditation. It's like diet and exercise. So the diet is the study, and exercise is meditation. Now, those 10 thoughts which we created in the morning, we also have to create them last thing in the night. So the last hour before we sleep is very, very important. Kyun sleep disorders? Why we are not able to sleep well? And even if we sleep well, we don't sleep right. And that is also before COVID, not because of COVID. Humme se majority are sleep deprived. Look on a flight pe, train mein, bus mein dekhna, kisi bhi time, agar logo ke haath mein phone nahi ho, wo idhar udhar unko neend aa jati hai, koi idhar gir raha hai, koi udhar gir raha hai. That means we are sleep deprived. Because till we go to sleep, we are checking emails, social media handles, watching news, watching television. At least an hour before we sleep, we need to slow down. And which means at least 1 hour before we sleep, no world news, no work communication, no social media handles, no reading anything which is very stimulating for the mind, but just consume something which is soothing for the mind, at least last 10 minutes before we sleep. And then just before we sleep, those 10 thoughts. The subah 10 thoughts, raat ko sone se pehle 10 thoughts. And last point, jab hum khana khate hain. I'm sure all of us are having a vegetarian diet right now. Our doctors also tell us we need to have an alkaline diet right now. Vegetarian diet right now is also important because of the vibrations of the food. Food is not just nutrition for the body. Food is also energizing for the mind. Ab a non-vegetarian diet has very different emotions. Aaj, jo pichle do din pehle hua, with that little elephant, the whole country is talking about it. And we are literally seeing and feeling what was done with that elephant and the amount of pain that elephant went through. Everyone is experiencing that pain. What about the pain that every animal goes through in the slaughterhouse? Why don't we think and talk about that? And why don't we think about it before we consume that pain? And so the animal goes through pain because we want to eat. And then we also consume that. So we need to think. तो वेजिटेरियन डाइट एटलीस्ट फॉर दीज फ्यू मंथ्स सो दैट वी डोंट कंज्यूम द पेन ऑफ समबडी इनटू आवर माइंड एंड बॉडी एंड देन लास्ट जस्ट वाइल्ड कुकिंग हैव हाई एनर्जी सॉन्ग्स मंत्रास भजन्स प्लेइंग इन द किचन क्योंकि इस समय इवन अ वेजिटेरियन डाइट हैज वाइब्रेशंस ऑफ फियर इवन द वॉटर हैज वाइब्रेशंस ऑफ फियर शहर के पानी में कौन सी वाइब्रेशंस है Vibrations are what is the energy of the city and the country. So in your house, सारा दिन चलने दो भजन मंत्र कोई गाना परमात्मा की याद का कोई मोटिवेशनल सॉन्ग ताकि आपके खाने और पानी में हाई एनर्जी वर्ड्स चले जाएं. प्रसाद ऐसे ही बनता है अमृत ऐसे ही बनता है एंड दिस इज द टाइम टू कुक प्रसाद एंड कन्वर्ट योर वॉटर इन टू अमृत सो प्ले हाई एनर्जी भजन्स मंत्रास इन योर किचन थ्रू आउट द डे And just before eating, no phone and TV while eating. This should be mandatory at home. Ke 10 minutes khana khana. No TV and no phone for those 10 minutes. And just before we start eating, say your little prayer and then say those 10 thoughts. Say those 10 thoughts to your food, which means energize your food with those 10 thoughts. Energize your every glass of water. Energize your every cup of milk, tea, coffee with those 10 thoughts. Why do we need to do it so many times? So that within a week, 10 days, that becomes our natural way of thinking. If I practice meditation, but then I eat or drink something which has been cooked with a very, very stressed or anxious mind, it will start affecting my thought process. So, isliye khane se pehle, peene se pehle, just pause for 10 seconds. And say your 10 thoughts so that within a week, those 10 thoughts will be your vocabulary and they will start energizing you and you will start building your emotional immunity system. So 10 thoughts in the morning, 10 thoughts before going to sleep and 10 thoughts before we consume anything. Matlab khana khane se pehle, pani peene se pehle. दूध चाय कॉफी पीने से पहले अब ये सुनने में लगता है ओहो ये तो बहुत ज्यादा है इतनी बार कौन बोलेगा अभी हमें डॉक्टर्स बोलते हैं दिन में 8-10 बार तो हाथ धोने होते हैं अगर हम दिन में 10 बार हाथ धो सकते हैं अगर हम दिन में इतनी बार सैनिटाइजर लगा सकते हैं तो क्या दिन में हम 15-20 बार मन को नहीं धो सकते हैं सिर्फ 20 seconds ओनली 20 seconds 20 times अ डे बिकॉज एवरी टाइम यू ईट एंड ड्रिंक वाटर एंड स्लीप एंड वेक अप So approximately 15 to 20 times a day, 20 seconds, this will create miracles here, miracle here. And when you create your miracle here, then you will create your miracle in the outer world. Please remember, the crisis is only outside. And actually, we don't even call it a crisis. We just call it a different situation because we cannot afford to say the crisis too many times. Word, wo word bhi theek nahi hai. We all know the power of mantras, but we don't know the power of using the opposite of mantras, what that can do to us. So, bar bar bolenge na din mein 20 bar crisis hai, crisis hai, crisis hai, phir to yahan crisis ho jata hai. So, just say different time hai, different situation hai, and we are very strong to come out of this. To choti choti cheeze, ye kar lenge, and 10 din ke andar aap dekhega, your mind has to create a shift. And if any of you wants to learn the meditation, so normally we have the meditation at the centers, but because right now lockdown centers are not open, but if any of you want to do the meditation course online, that means on Zoom, if you want to do the meditation course, it's 7 days, an hour every day. And obviously it's all for free, it's seva, but 7 days, an hour every day, you can just send in your number on this phone number. So just note down the number if you want to do the meditation course. It's 98217-29919. This will happen 1 hour in the morning around 11 o'clock. And second time would be in the evening, I think 6 or 7. So there'll be two options and you can choose any of the two times and do the online meditation course. Thank you so much. Om Shanti.
Yeah, this was one amazing session. Thank you so much. I've been attending continuously whatever you've been speaking with and our mothers and in our hospital, but this was really one big stress buster session, and I'm sure everyone will pick up, especially from those affirmations. So me, myself, I'm a big fan of affirmations, especially the one you said just now, powerful, peaceful, and fearless. Especially the fearless is going to work for me. So we have some questions here, and I'll just say them out for you. So I have, I can't see the name, but he's asking, if a person already is suffering from some problem, then how to think his body is all right?
Yeah, it's when we are unwell, all the more important to create an affirmation that is perfect and healthy. We have to understand the method how affirmations work. Affirmation means it's a thought. An affirmation can be a positive affirmation, an affirmation can be a negative affirmation. Now let me look at my physical body. Suppose mujhe koi bimari hai, I'm unwell. Now how do I think and speak about it? And how do people around me think and speak about it? To jab ye bimari hai, and if I keep thinking and saying, मैं बीमार हूँ, मैं बीमार हूँ, मेरा ये भी दर्द हो रहा है, मेरा वो भी दर्द हो रहा है, फिर मेरे घर के लोग भी बोलते हैं, अरे ये बीमार हैं, ये बहुत बीमार हैं, फिर पड़ोसी दोस्त मिलते हैं, वो कहते हैं, अच्छा वो बीमार हैं, हाँ वो बीमार हैं, यू नो 20-30 टाइम्स इन अ डे वी यूज द वर्ड मैं बीमार हूँ, बीमार हूँ, बीमार हूँ. दिस इज ऑल्सो एन अफर्मेशन. This is also an affirmation, means anything which is said repeatedly. So this affirmation radiates to the body. And when this radiates to the body, healing process will slow down. And our doctors will always tell us best that when there is an ailment in the body, they want our mind to be calm and peaceful for the healing to happen faster. So isliye doctors bhi apne patient ko, har patient ko bolte hain, aap tension mat lo. Bas aap tension mat lo, baki to hum sab theek kar denge. Aap tension mat lo, baki to hum theek karenge. Which means they will take care of our body. But we will have to take care of what we think here. वो इतने अच्छे से हमारे शरीर का इलाज करते हैं और हम यहाँ से बोलते रहते हैं नहीं कुछ भी ठीक नहीं है, ये भी ठीक नहीं है, वो भी ठीक नहीं है. हमारा एक ही रोल होता है ये बोलना यहाँ से कि सब कुछ ठीक है. When you radiate this message to your body, my body is perfect and healthy, then we are radiating a vibration of health. If there is a specific ailment, then radiate an affirmation for that ailment also. Suppose you have high blood pressure. Say my blood pressure is normal. Put that as an affirmation. Affirmation means what you want to see reality. You want to see that your blood pressure is normal. In fact, just 2 days back, I was doing a webinar and there was someone sharing their experience and questions on that. And she was an expecting mother and she had just delivered. And she said that she's fragile physically and she thought that she would have to go through a surgery to have the baby. And she said she heard this session somewhere about affirmations and she's saying, main 2 mahina bolti gayi, I will have a normal delivery, I will have a normal delivery. She said, dusri taraf se mera mind bolta tha, nahi, how will I have, how will I have, mera shareer to bahut fragile hai. But she did it. She thought it, she visualized it, she saw her scene every day. And then she shared that 2 days back on a webinar. And she said, finally, I had a normal delivery. That's the power. Our body responds to what our mind thinks. So if you have any disease, you have a specific affirmation that my blood pressure is normal. If there is a problem in any organ of the body, say a specific affirmation for that organ, that this organ is perfect and healthy. Radiate God's love and power to that specific organ. Healing will happen faster. Baki to hamare doctors kar rahe hain ilaaj, but healing will happen faster with the mind.
Right. So I have one more question from Himanshu Purohit. He's asking, how important is it to give us some positive affirmations? I'm sure you just talked about the same now, and then separate for your mind from it and simply involve in karma, aligning to that affirmation. So basically, he's asking how to separate your mind from and just get involved in the karma, aligned with that affirmation. So yeah,
our mind is always in every karma. I don't think we can do any karma without our mind. No, karma means our thought, word, behavior. This is our karma. But to think right in our every karma, which means whatever you're doing, suppose abhi aap ghar pe hain, but now the lockdown will get over, we will go out. Now just visualize, even staying at home, we were creating fear. And now we're going to go, we're going to be with people, we're going to go to the market, we're going to go to the workplace. So we cannot have this thought always on our mind. Agar mujhe ho gaya to, kya usko hai? Usko hai kya? Oh, wo usne khansa, usko to nahi hai. We are doing our karma, we are working, and then we are creating all these thoughts. This will not be good for us, for them, or for the place. So in every karma, to think right, we have to prepare those affirmations. So those affirmations will become your natural way of thinking while you're doing your karma. You're not going to keep creating the affirmation always. You are doing it only morning, night, and before you eat or drink. Rest of the day, they will become your natural way of thinking while you are working. And they'll also give you the power to think right in every other situation. So aapko apne kaam ke liye bhi affirmation bana sakte ho. आप रिश्तों के लिए अफर्मेशन बना सकते हो. सपोज यू आर नॉट गेटिंग अलोंग विद समबडी, यू क्रिएट एन अफर्मेशन. आई एक्सेप्ट देम एज दे आर, दे एक्सेप्ट मी, एंड वी आर इन हार्मनी. अब ये एक अफर्मेशन है. और वी कैन से, मेरी तो इनसे बनती नहीं, पता नहीं उनको मेरे से क्या प्रॉब्लम है, मेरी तो इनसे बन ही नहीं सकती है. दिस इज ऑल्सो एन अफर्मेशन. इट्स ओनली आर थॉट प्रोसेस. सो अफर्मेशन तो हम सारा दिन ही करते हैं. Unaware, हम सारा दिन बहुत सारी affirmations करते हैं. These are conscious affirmations and positive affirmations. And then they will become your normal way of thinking while you are in action, while you're doing your karma.
Right, thank you. It's more like having a kavach around you. I think that is how it will work. So I have one more, so name is not there, but they're asking for some sort of fix for anxiety among the children in the current times.
That's what, very true. But children are first and foremost influenced by parental anxiety. So large responsibility of how parents are creating the energy at home. Also, it would be nice. See what happened initially when this COVID thing happened. It was new thing for all of us. We didn't know. So we were consuming all the information that we were getting. We were constantly with news channels, social media. Achha kya hai, kaise karna hai? Now we know everything ke kya hai. लेकिन अब हमें कुछ समय के लिए क्या करना चाहिए, न्यूज चैनल्स घर में चलाने नहीं चाहिए. वी नीड टू बी अवे फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड न्यूज फॉर एटलीस्ट अ मंथ टू मंथ्स. वी डोंट नीड टू नो क्या क्या हो रहा है. वी डोंट नीड टू सी द विजुअल्स. आर माइंड हैज ऑलरेडी अब्सॉर्ब्ड दैट फॉर मोर देन टू मंथ्स. डोंट गिव इट एनी मोर. सो इवन एट होम इट्स गुड नॉट टू बी प्लेइंग द न्यूज, एंड इवन द चिल्ड्रेन आर अब्सॉर्बिंग दैट. एंड बच्चों को जरूरी नहीं है हर इंफॉर्मेशन देनी अबाउट द एपिडेमिक. उनको सिर्फ ध्यान रखना सिखाना है. वी ओनली हैव टू बी टीचिंग देम हाउ टू टेक केयर. बट इफ यू टेल योर चाइल्ड हाथ धो लो नहीं तो तुमको हो जाएगा, दूर खड़े रहो नहीं तो तुमको हो जाएगा, इट डजंट हैव टू बी अ फियर बेस्ड टीचिंग. जैसे हाथ धो लो बट यू आर ऑलवेज सेफ, दूर खड़े हो but you're always protected. So you have to say the taking care also with the blessing, because their mind is absorbing everything. And second is of course your state of mind. Third is to take care while you're cooking. Through your food you can energize the mind of your children. Ab agar aap stressed hain, pareshan hain aur aap khana bana rahe hain, to wo nahi bhi pareshan honge to khana khane ke baad pareshan ho jayenge. So that's why apne kitchen mein high energy songs play kijiye और खाना बनाने के समय अच्छा सोचिए. एंड ये जो 10 अफर्मेशंस हैं, ये तो छोटे छोटे बच्चे भी कर सकते हैं. छोटे छोटे बच्चे, 3-4 साल के बच्चे भी ये अफर्मेशंस कर रहे हैं. आई हैव हर्ड एक्सपीरियंसेस फ्रॉम फैमिलीज कि जब हम खाना खाने बैठते हैं डाइनिंग टेबल पे, हम भूल जाते हैं, हमारा बच्चा याद दिलाता है हमने किया नहीं वो खाना खाने से पहले. तो बच्चों को सिखाना बहुत ईजी होता है. ये 10 अफर्मेशंस तो उनको भी सिखा दो, बिकॉज इवेंचुअली they will have to create the affirmation to energize themselves. And then they will do it even when they go to school. Then they will do it even when they drink water in school, even when they eat their tiffin in school. So aap bachchon ko ye sikha dijiye. Kitchen mein khana bahut acche se banaiye with pure energy. And ghar mein news mat chalaiye. And ghar ke logon ki bhasha ka dhyan rakhiye. Ke don't keep thinking and talking about the epidemic. Don't keep thinking and talking in a low vibrational vocabulary. Aap jaise rahenge, your state of mind is absorbed by your child. So very fundamental role there.
Yeah, I hope that answered the question. There's one more. Again, I don't have the name, but they're asking, once we talked about fearlessness, peacefulness, freedom, knowledge, compassion, how can it be taken forward to the path of enlightenment?
Enlightenment,
so, yeah, maybe on, a yeah. step ahead.
Yeah, definitely. Yes. And that's why it's good if you could come online and do the meditation course. That's the next step. This is a very, very baby step what we have done today. And the next step would be to learn meditation. So you can come for the online course.
Yeah, thank you so much. Maybe I'll just run through if there is any more questions. There's one last one we'll take. It's from Mohini Dora, and she's asking which one is more dangerous, an ailing mind or an ailing soul, and how can meditation help us? So it goes with our just now what you said.
Ailing soul nahi hota hai. Soul matlab, soul is a word in a spiritual language, but what is soul? Soul is the energy here. What does this energy do? This energy thinks, this energy feels, this energy decides, and this energy comes out into action through the body. So, hamari aankhe kya dekh rahi hai, hamara muh kaise bol raha hai? This energy is deciding, right? The energy. So that energy is in a spiritual language, it's called the soul. But otherwise, that's the mind also. Mind is also energy. Mind cannot be seen physically. Brain can be seen. Mind cannot be seen. So brain is the physical organ. Body is the physical, the mind is the energy. So that is soul. So it's not ailing soul, ailing mind, dono alag alag nahi hote hain. And ailing bhi nahi bolenge isko, aisa wala word bhi achha nahi hai. We'll just say that mind which was not taken care of for some time, aaj hum uska dhyan rakhne lag jayenge, it will be fit. So spiritual fitness bol lijiye, emotional fitness bol lijiye, soul power bol lijiye, ya mind power bol lijiye, it's all the same. Most important is the understanding, not the words. Okay, this power who thinks, feels and decides, this has to be in best health.
Yeah. So people have been asking whether this session will be on records with us. So yeah, they can see the recorded version of the same on our social handles also, like FB and YouTube. There is no more question, I think we are seeing here. Thank you so very much, Sister
Thank
Shivani.
You so much. Thank
this
you
has
so
been
much,
superly Dr. such a positive, thought-provoking session, and I'm really very sure whoever has heard this through, they'll really be benefited. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Om Shanti. Thank you. Okay.